Could this be Teenie's father? This male had survived some really bad chemical burn to his face in 2011. Don't judge him by his look. Wow, it's the first time I've seen Teenie so freaked out. Glad that Tina came back for her almost immediately. Plenty of casual visitors today. But no one is bringing enough like the registered feeder. It's a drop in an ocean. 20 kilograms of goodies isn't really a lot. But at least that's a good diversion for many, and an opportunity for Tina. Thank you. How much of that would end up as precious milk for Teeny, I know not. So it's better to be on the safe side. And there's Tiny, I'm glad he has managed to grab himself something there just now. If he could score something, he's perfectly capable of fending for himself. And there he just found Mum with his little baby sister. Let's hope it would be smooth sailing like this every time. I really was just hoping for the best.